Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Steety Films. Today, I recently got my job pay, and I thought I'd treat myself to something, and this was on a sale in Argos. And today, we're going to be kind of opening, which I'll mention about in a minute. And today, we're going to be opening this, which is the, whatever brand this is, the Amiibo and Trio case. Even though that it's made by this company, but it's kind of an official type product anyways. So yes, I have got this Amiibo case, and which looks really, really nice. And the reason why I said kind of unboxing is because, as you can see, it's in the wrapping type thing. And I can see why there's kind of not much videos on YouTube, because I looked upon some YouTube videos of it before I found out in Argos they're doing this at the moment for £9 at the moment, which used to cost about £13 overall, even though it costs also for £9 in on Amazon, and it saves a whole post and packaging type thing, and I can see why, yeah, the packaging and whatnot. But anyways, so yeah, I got this on sale, on a 25% off sale in Argos for about £9, which is a really good buy, and I thought I'd treat myself to this. So there were not much videos about it on YouTube, so I kind of want to do a kind of unboxing, I can see by the packaging. Anyways, enough of my jibber jabber, let's open this. So it saves me using the stabby knife. We'll take it out of its plastic baggie. I bet this is the standard thing from Argos. As you can see, there's the number thing to get from the warehouse and whatnot in the store. Anyways, so as you can see, it's got a nice tag thing. As you can see, licensed by Nintendo and all that. I'll take this off. Actually, I had to take it off. Oh, that means I have to get a pair of scissors. Be right back.
A few moments later.
Anyway, so we'll get the snappy scissors and we'll snip this open. Well, not open, just snip this, which is a one of those tie things you can never get off unless you use a pair of scissors. Except for there was this woman on the internet you can easily break loose when you're tied up and all that. But that's another story. Anyways, so we move off the tag type thing, which is a really nice tag, which I might keep. And as of this, it's a really nice thing overall. There are some other type Amiibo cases that you can put more than three in, but it's a nice case overall. And it's a really not bad price for about £9 overall. Even though they're kind of doing it at the moment, just while I mentioned this also, they're doing a thing off at the moment. If you buy any selective Amiibo in Argos, basically you can get this for £10. But then again, this used to be £13, but it's now £9. I do not know you get a discount also if this was 25% off at the moment. So I don't know the thing behind that. I didn't ask in store, however, but I just thought I'd mention this anyways. And I thought I'd pick this up since it's not a bad price for £9. So as you can see, it's got a nice felt type thing. It's not leather, right? It's just nice and felt type thing. So we test her out, so I've got my three Amiibos, which is good for testing, including the recent one that I recently got. I didn't know if that's going to be rare or not, but anyways, it'll nicely fit your rare Amiibos as well, you know, like the Wii Fit Trainer, Marth, and plus Villager. And as you can see, it fits really nicely. Bit of bigger space. I think you can put, like, Zelda in that one since, Link. Sorry, I got my Zelda and Link mixed up. So you can put Link in there, and it's got a bit more space for its sword and whatnot, so it doesn't get damaged. You can just put Luigi there. Anyways, so it zips up quite nicely, and it's just nice for travelling in case you do have a 3DS, and that's an Amiibo enabled. Sorry, I'm losing my words today. But you know, but overall, it's a really nice case overall. So yeah, I thought I'd treat myself to this since it's on discount, and I thought I'd do a video on it. So anyways, that was my unboxing, kind of the Amiibo Trio case, which looks quite nice. So anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.